You've just arrived. Pretty awesome. Is it good? Delicious. Alright, this is our official room tour. We start with the bathroom. He's exhausted.
The stairs will work out.
You have a toilet?
No, that is not a toilet. Let's demonstrate what this is.
I'm not demonstrating.
I got you. So you open this, right?
No, you don't need to. Just sit.
No, you're gonna get my pants wet.
You just turn it on, and you can probably imagine what you can do with that.
Alright, anyways.
Bathroom in there. Nice hallway. And here we have a mini kitchen with a mini stove. We're not gonna be cooking, but washer dryer.
Yep, this is our new flat tour.
Lots of food in there. Samsung. No view, never mind. So we have a bedroom in here. We have the lights. Pretty nice closet. I think this will be my brother's room. My parents' room. Here's a nice little dining area. Cool sculptures. Cool plants. We have an amazing living room. Cool chairs, pull-out couches. That's where I'll be sleeping. Nice paintings. And out here, there's a bit of scaffolding, if you can hear me. So there's not much of a view, but you can kind of see through it. Kind of nice. We got a good deal on this house. I don't know where David went. It's nice scenic views. Nobody up here working, but there will be. Alright, where's David? Yo, David, you in there?
No.
What are you doing?
Do you mind?
Yo!
Parents are home? Yo, I'm just pumping something.
Are you just pumping it nothing? You're weird. Alright, this is where Julian, David, and I will alternate sleeping. David's weird. Here is... Yo, I told you this is a jacuzzi.
There is no jacuzzi.
This
is a bathtub.
Alright, we got two. Yeah, but there's jets.
It's out here.
Another bathroom. We have a window that's not opening. Another bidet. Another toilet.
This thing doesn't work.
Yeah. I'm gonna take the bathroom there. Alright, that's our room tour. Alright, so we're in the metro.
It's pretty lit.
Not really.
It's not that
dark
in New York.
And gloomy and hot. We're gonna go in the metro, and we're gonna go to the Camp Nou. Look at Barcelona. There's a faggot in the way. There we go. Woo! Barcelona. All right, we are approaching the Camp Nou. David and Julian here. You can see it. It's gigantic. It's slanted. We don't know what, if we're on the right side for the entrance. So it could either be a gigantic walk around it, just a normal walk. That's pretty spectacular, I have to say. I've never seen a big stadium like that. Holy crap. Pigeon. Look at that stadium. I'll let you guys sink that in. What is up, guys? We're outside the museum where we're gonna be able to see Champions League trophies, Messi's Ballon d'Ors. Pretty exciting. Those are the first balls.
One day.
Jin, move.
Yo, Photoshop yourselves in there.
Make a name one.
It's just a random game.
Oh no. Where are we going? Where are we going?
It's the dressing room or something.
Where are we going?
Everything's like this rugby stuff.
Sorry, everything's so cool.
We're in the home dressing room, I believe. It might be away, but I think it's home.
This is where they treat the players.
Messi probably sat there. Right there.
Still smells farts.
I still smell Suarez's farts, that they are rancid. I wouldn't want to go on the pitch, I just want to stay here. Oh, this is the biggie. Why is everything with this top five? Or so much?
Yo.
Oh, there's a little chapel in there.
Before you go to the
Guess what? We got a blade of grass. We got more than a blade of grass, but I don't know if you can see this. David's right there. It's very small, but Julian's got some more blade of grass. It's
and
official.
A lucky penny.
And he found a lucky penny.
69 apiece.
We are in the press room.
Man, I'm about to commentate. I'm Ray Hudson.
Just one last thing. This is the store, mega store. It's the new kit, engineered speed. It's pretty lame to me, but you know, whatever.
How would you not want to buy something in this store?
Look, there's your one ball right there.
So?
Thank you.
Alright, we just came out. I can't move. Boy, that's like the museum, but it's pretty fantastic.
Experience.
Peace. Anyway.